Hi, my name is Shreya Singh and I'm a third year student at the Shivalik College of Engineering, Dehradun. Science and technology had always attracted me and I always wanted to be an engineer. So when I first passed out of school, I had a big question in my mind as to which engineering college should I join. After visiting many colleges, I found that Shivalik was truly a class apart. The reasons were clear. Firstly, it was situated in a beautiful place like Dehradun. Secondly, it had all the good facilities that a good college should have. And finally, it gave the students the best possible job placement.
Shivalik College is situated in the beautiful surroundings of Dehradun. After becoming the capital of Uttarakhand, Dehradun has not only become a city of educational excellence, but has also become a major hub for industries. In the past few years, many big industrial groups have made their base in the industrial area of Dehradun.
When I first came to Shivalik College, I was really surprised by the infrastructure of the college. The college had very well-equipped labs and excellent classrooms. The college also had a huge library with books on all relevant subjects.
The college has a very well-organized infrastructure. It has audio-video classrooms and well-equipped workshops and laboratories. The various departments at SCE include Mechanical Engineering, Electronics and Communication Engineering, Electrical and Electronics Engineering, Civil Engineering, Automobile Engineering, Computer Science and Engineering, and Electrical Engineering. Engineering and technology is not complete without proper equipment and experiments. And we fully understand that. The college has excellent computer labs with over 400 machines with latest softwares and operating systems installed. This is supported with non-stop 4 Mbps lease line internet connectivity to help the students to learn and explore.
We encourage our students to perform maximum in these labs. This practical experience will help them in understanding the theoretical lectures. This will help them when they will enter the industries.
The college library, which is also called the Learning Resource Center, has more than 25,000 books, which include reference books, textbooks, and national and international journals. The library has a lot of e-journals on mechanical engineering, electronics and communication engineering, and applied sciences. The library is fully computerized and has numerous technical CDs and DVDs. The collection of e-journals and manuals related to technology are regularly updated so that the students are at par with the latest developments.
At Shivalik, we encourage students to take the benefit of e-journals as it enhances their academic as well as intellectual output, and it also opens the door to the knowledge which lies beyond one's field of study.
All the infrastructure and labs are of no use if they are not backed up with able faculty and instructors. One thing we can really boast of in our college is our faculty. We have excellent faculty members that take an interest in all the students and make the subject very interesting and easy.
The faculty at SCE is selected after very careful screening. No compromise is made during the selection, and only the best in the industry are selected because we want to give the best to our students.
Our aim is to provide quality education to the students, which is the key to success of an institution. We want our students to be sound academically. Therefore, we provide theoretical as well as practical knowledge of different subjects through our well-qualified and experienced faculty. We want our students should be leader of their profession. Hence, we inculcate the competitive spirits amongst them.
More than 100 faculty and lab assistants are on the rolls for imparting superior class technical education. Another important part of the Shivalik College is the Special Training Academy. The objective of this academy is to develop the skills of the students, keeping in mind the demand of the industry.
We lay a lot of emphasis on the industrial interaction of the students. We select few technical professional courses in consultation with the industries and run them in the campus through the professional agencies which are reputed in the field. After doing these courses, the students are shaped better and well placed to face the challenges of the industry.
Another thing encouraged by our college is the industry visits. These visits give us a very good exposure to the industries and keep us updated with its practical aspects also.
A unique feature of our programs is that the students are taken to various industries of different types. Dehradun is an ideal center for this purpose as it has a large number of industries in and around. During these visits, the students learn the intricacies of the trade and develop application of knowledge.
Here in Shivalik College of Engineering, we encourage the students for industrial visits. In fact, we take them twice to the industry in a year because we sincerely believe that through these industry visits, they get a chance to learn more about the technology and the latest trends about the industry. They also understand the corporate style, corporate culture, because at the end of the day, our aim is to make or to create an industry-ready engineer. So it helps them immensely.
The institute also invites faculties of national and international prominence from time to time to deliver talks on specialized topics. In the recent past, interactive sessions on nuclear energy, industrial production, application of energy in hydropower and biofuels IC engines have been organized. These benefited the students as these informations are not readily available in textbooks. Weekly NTPEL lectures are organized for the students of various departments. Regular workshops and seminars are conducted. Being a part of the educational fraternity, we strongly feel our responsibility towards holistic quality education. We pioneered technical festivals and also actively participate in such events, now being organized by other institutions.
Another thing that I really like about my college is that there is a very good balance between studies and entertainment. Various events are organized from time to time that give us the time, space, and exposure to grow in all spheres of life.
College is not just studies and exams, it is a lot more than that. We encourage our students to take part in events like dance and dramatics. Full opportunities are provided to highlight other talents of the students.
Shivalik College of Engineering has grown to be synonymous with excellence, providing quality education through all-round development of future engineers. Both academic and non-academic activities are given due importance. A series of co-curricular activities are planned to provide them with professional and interpersonal skills necessary to excel in life.
Shivalik is truly one of the best college under the Uttarakhand Technical University. With its scenic location along with peaceful and refreshing environment, it becomes an appropriate choice for higher education. Various facilities to make life comfortable on campus have been put in place. A fleet of buses is also available for the use of students. There is an excellent arrangement for hostel accommodations for boys and girls separately. The rooms are well ventilated and comfortable. Nutritious and fresh meals are served in the college mess. Hygiene is of paramount importance. In addition, there is also a huge cafeteria. Snacks and beverages are available throughout the day. Sports are an important part of students' life. The college encourages its students to take part in such activities. The college has a facility for all sports like cricket, football, table tennis, and volleyball. The college has a well-equipped gymnasium where the students can do physical training.
At Shivalik, we primarily have three objectives. The first objective that we follow is that a child that comes to Shivalik Engineering College to study familiarizes himself with the technology and the science of engineering. The second objective that I see is that we also teach them how to apply these concepts in a real world scenario. The third objective that we see is to give our children a confidence to believe that they can change their future, the future of their families, and the future of the larger world we live in.
After joining Shivalik College, any doubts about a good placement never crossed my mind. Our college has an in-house training academy that identifies and incorporates training programs of minimum 40 hours in every semester. These trainings prepare the students according to the need of the industry. 90% of our first passing out batch have already got multiple job offers with handsome packages.
I'm Varun Kohli from Dehradun. I'm a final year student at Shivalik College of Engineering. I'm happily placed as an iPhone application developer at Pick & Frames, which is one of the 5-star rated companies at Odesk, US.
Hi friends, I'm Ashu Pandey. I belong to Almora and I'm in final year of my engineering from Shivalik College of Engineering. I have been placed in a company, Vodafone, and I am very much excited and looking forward.
My name is Ajay Rawat. I belong to Vikas Nagar, Dehradun. I am pursuing my BTech from Shivalik College of Engineering. I am a final year student from IT stream. I got selected in Accordshine, which is a Mumbai-based company, and it basically deals in software development.
I am Deepak Saini. I belong to Dehradun. Presently, I'm a final year student at Shivalik College of Engineering and recently got placed in KMA Power Solution on the post of Business Channel Executive. I am looking at this as a good opportunity for the growth of my career.
I am Hina Akhtar. I am from Pantnagar. I'm a final year student of Shivalik College of Engineering, Dehradun. Few months back, I got placed in a Japanese company named Mimaki Engineering Corporation Limited. Mimaki is a complete package of textile and industrial products under one roof. Now there's a feeling of contentment in me. I'm really very happy and looking forward to join the company.
Hi, I'm Arun Saini. I'm a student of mechanical final year. And recently I got placed in E2Z Group, which is mainly construction company.
The college is managed by one of the oldest houses involved in imparting quality education with over 40 years experience behind them. The management of the college has done immense work in the field of education in other states and is now living up to its name in the state of Uttarakhand.
We started this college to provide quality education. Being an engineering graduate with vast industrial experience, I fully understand the need of the modern industrial setup. We design our program in such a way so that students get a maximum understanding of real-world industrial situations. Regular interaction with experts and frequent industrial visit helps them to develop the understanding of the industrial environment. This reflects in our placements. 90% of our students are placed in companies like ITC, Vodafone, Anchor Electricals, A2Z, KMA Power and Jaipur. I welcome you to be a part of our vibrant institute and experience the real growth of an engineer.
Be it excellent labs or good faculty, my college has it all. It was absolutely the right decision for me to come to Shivalik College of Engineering. I am very happy with my decision and very sure about a bright future. It's your turn now to take your decision. All the best.